Okay, so we will learn a data table. So new app, phone layout, tablet layout. Don't save the previous app in case you have. So we insert data table. Very simple. Items. You can type anything here. Okay, then we come here, edit fields, edit fields, add fields, value, add. We run it, 1, 2, 3, that's it, a simple data table. We can change here. Title TLE. So when it runs, it shows 1, 2, 3. Something very simple data table. That's it.